Hi friend, this is Vasu. You are watching Technical Guru. Today we will know about the Poco F2 Pro, which is a rebranded version of K30 Pro. So let's see full details about this phone. Poco F2 Pro finally goes official in the global market. It is a rebranded version of the Redmi K30 Pro as indicated by the rumors in the past. Currently, there are no details around India launch of the Poco F2 Pro. The Poco F2 Pro is the second device after the Poco F1 that the company launched in the global market. The smartphone manufacturer recently launched the Poco X2 in the country. The Poco F2 Pro is launched in two variants, including 6GB RAM plus 64GB storage at €499, 8GB RAM plus 64GB storage model at €599. The phone will be available for purchase globally starting today on GearBest, AliExpress. It will be soon available on Amazon, Shopee, Poco.net and more. Poco F2 Pro comes in four color variants: neon blue, phantom white, electric purple and cyber gray. As mentioned, there are no details on whether the Poco F2 Pro will come to India or not. The Poco F2 Pro is the rebranded version of the Redmi K30 Pro that launched in China recently. Poco X2 that launched in India recently is also a rebranded version of the Redmi K30 launched in China. The smartphone comes packed with a 6.67-inch Full HD plus AMOLED display that offers 1080x24 pixels resolution and has Gorilla Glass protection on both front and back. It is powered Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 processor paired with up to 8GB of RAM and 256GB of internal storage. The phone also comes with liquid cooling 2.0 technology. In terms of camera, the Poco F2 Pro includes a 64MP primary sensor, 13MP secondary sensor, 5MP sensor and 2MP. For selfie, the phone includes a 20MP selfie shooter as a pop-up. The phone packs a 4700mAh with 33W fast charging support. Despite being on independent brand, Poco goes for Xiaomi's MIUI Poco F2 Pro. The phone runs MIUI 11 based on Android 10 software out of the box. The phone also includes a NFC, USB Type-C, in-display fingerprint sensor, Face ID support, 3.5mm headphone jack and more. I hope this phone will very soon launch in India. Till then, thank you for watching. Take care all.